Hey guys, what's up? In this video, I'm going to be teaching you how to install a chatbot on your Minecraft server. Now, it has to be running Bukkit, and if you don't know anything about Bukkit, you are going to want to check out my series. The link for that will be on annotation right now, as well as in the description. So I'm downloading Ample Chatbot, and basically what this allows you to do is have a robot automatically respond to questions. So if mods are busy, it will automatically answer those questions. So let's go ahead and download the latest release. That link will always be in the description. Go ahead and hit keep, and this will take a few seconds depending on your internet connection. Or if you're doing this on a Linux server, you can always just go ahead and right-click, copy the link, open up PuTTY, and then type wget followed by that link. Alright, so now I just want to right-click and copy it. Then let's go into the server, go to plugins, and right-click paste. And let's go ahead, go back and use our start.bat file. By the way, that file will be updated in the description because I know some people have trouble with that. So let's continue. All right, now it's loaded. So let's go into plugins, Ample Chatbot, and it made a file called config.yml. I'm just going to edit this. And the first thing I want to do is change the chatbot name from Amplebot to TechBot. Why not? And this is just a bunch of boring settings. You can set auto ban for flooding. You can change from SQL Lite to a database connection. So if you want to store your questions in a database and do it that way versus using SQL Lite, you can do that as well. Close that out. All right, let's go ahead and open up our Minecraft launcher. So let's double click on that. Go ahead and hit play. Hit multiplayer, direct connect, type in your IP, hit join. Boom. Alright, let's go ahead and float up and just find a place that's good. Alright, so let's just type ample to see a list of different things you can do. So if I type slash ample config reload, it doesn't do anything, but I thought it did something, so whatever. Ample help gives you a list of commands in case you forgot one in the video. So go ahead and reload. And that just went ahead and reloaded the name of the robot because I changed it to TechBot, so I need to type slash RL. All right, so let's add a question. So to do that, you want to type slash question followed by the question or phrase people say. Can I have op? So answer. So type that in and then the number. So not two, but it's the question ID. So for example, this one is question ID one. So I put one and then followed by the response. So I can put to gang op abilities apply at microtechtutorials.com. Now, if I were to go ahead and ask in chat, can I have op, it automatically responds with that, so people don't have to spend forever answering questions for mods and stuff like that. Mods don't have to waste their time. So let's create another one. So thanks, TechBot. So it doesn't necessarily have to be a question. So I'm going to answer two thanks. And this time, I'm actually going to type you're welcome and then percent sign player. That's a variable for the player's username. So if I type thanks TechBot, well, no question mark. It'll say you're welcome TechTube because that's my in-game name. Pretty simple. It also does work with color code. So if you want to have some cool text applied, you can also use those as well. So just to show that this works, type slash question. What's a good one? Hi. Okay, apparently that's too short. It has to be at least four characters, so let's type question. Hello, TechBot. Alright, so if I answer three, and let's just do and nine, a nice blue. How are you today? And then you can add another variable for player. Question mark. So if I say hello, TechBot, it'll say hello, how are you, TechTube? And that's it. Thanks so much for watching this video. For more videos, make sure to hit the annotation on the left to be taken to a playlist of Minecraft videos. And you can check out our latest video by clicking the annotation on the right. As always, make sure to subscribe, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Google+, and I will catch you guys later.